Hey guys, this is a tutorial on how to do a right click on a Mac. So right now, as you can see, if I push the right button, there's nothing. So all I do is just go over to System Preference right here. And then go over to Trackpad. And where's this point and click? Just go to secondary click. Click on that one. And click in bottom right corner. And that should do it. Let's give it a try. There you go.